Hello friends, today we are going to do reading about an Islamic book. It's a story about our holy prophet Hazrat Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. So let's start reading about this story. Hazrat Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam gift. Hazrat Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam had some followers who were farmers. Whenever they reaped their first harvest, they used to bring fresh fruits and offer them to Hazrat Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Hazrat Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam would then distribute the fruits among those who were with him. One day, a poor man brought a single fruit from a small farm and offered it to Hazrat Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Hazrat Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam tasted the fruit and kept on eating it without sharing it with the others present. One of his followers then asked Hazrat Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam why he had not shared the fruit with them. Our holy prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam just smiled and waited till the poor man who had offered him sallallahu alaihi wasallam the fruit left. Then he sallallahu alaihi wasallam told his sallallahu alaihi wasallam followers that the fruit he sallallahu alaihi wasallam had eaten was not fully ripe. Had he shared it with them, at least one of them would have mentioned it, and that would have hurt the poor man's feelings. Thus, Hazrat Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam decided to eat the fruit alone in order to prevent that from happening. Now, what's the moral of the story? It's be considerate and don't hurt the feelings of others. That's what we learn from our holy prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. So thank you friends for listening to this story. If you haven't subscribed to our channel yet, please subscribe and give a thumbs up. Thank you.